So what's the first step, Ben?
All right. Well, first we're gonna have to take the used film out. We just finished a roll here. We're gonna pop that open. So now we take our new film and pop it right in.
There's a few settings here. There's frame rate, there's the white balance off the film, and there is the aperture here, which you can select manually, and or you can do it automatic. And here it tells you how much film you have. And this is the on-off switch. You got focus, you got zoom, it's even a motorized zoom right here. We have an ND filter in front. And you're good to go.